popular Nigerian musician Phino and Davido at Oba for Obi Kubana's late mom's burial. Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, depending on your location. My name is Sisi J, and you're welcome to Sisi J TV. If you're passing by for the first time, you're highly welcome. Please feel free to become part of this family. Smash the red button, turn the bell notification so that whenever I drop any new video, you will get the notification. And my returning friends, thank you for coming to support me once again. Yes, so today, all road leads to Oba. There is a total shutdown or lockdown at Oba, Anambra State, Nigeria today, as a popular Nigerian businessman by name Obi Kubana laid his mother to rest today. My people, we hear say that place no go area today. In fact, the burial, someone said the burial that turns to a carnival. Okay, Obi Kubana's mom died last year, December 2020, and today she's been buried in their hometown, Oba, in Anambra State, Nigeria. Celebrities, Nollywood actors and actresses, oh God, Timbers and Calibers, high and mighty in Nigeria. Religious leaders, government officials, politicians, name it but a few. In fact, doing get level. Finally, we move, no be for everybody, And this one, don't tell me. Those who weren't able to make it a few days ago to Oba, today they arrived. The likes of Davido arrived today. Nollywood actor Zubby Michael, Phino, Orezi, Money and his brother Casey, they have been there since yesterday. Nollywood actors like Kanayo Elkanayo, Alessio Ekubo, Obi Franklin, they were all there since yesterday. Kubana chief priest too, he has been there. Okay, he was there as well. So Prophet Chukwuemeka Odumeje was also in attendance. These are the few I could name. So guys, I'll be dropping more video clips, okay, from that burial, so that you guys can see. Fat Obi Kubana's mommy's burial has made everyone forget that today is Big Wiz's birthday, Wizkid's birthday. Today he turned 31 years, and I use this medium to say happy birthday to him. His baby mama Jada P also wished him well on his birthday. Let me show you guys more clips from the burial.
Service, we appreciate you. The visiting of West Africa.
Each in the case, Nando, Chairman, General Age.
Gentlemen, permit me to awaken the kingmaker of our time.
That was the Liquid Metal himself greeting dignitaries at the burial. So this is Davido and Obi Kubana, and Davido and his 30 Belong Gang crew, okay? DMW crew. I can see his lawyer by the side.
Electronic!
Mozenge. Mozenge. Bondu Bondu.
God bless you, my brother. We love you.
We appreciate you.
The visit in our West Africa.
Each time they get Zenando, Chairman Ongu, the new age. Single handedly, this young man empowered.
The father is the father. Maquestra. Oh, why you not so good?
Gentlemen, permit me to awaken the kingmaker of our time.
My people, oh, you guys have seen some clips from that barrier. Even though Oyibo not come to play, you guys saw the one I dropped. Oyibo was also spraying money like he saw others doing. So guys, this is just a little clip from that barrier. More will soon be coming. Thank you guys, and please keep safe and see you guys in my next video. E good may we follow people we no road do. You get why. Thank you guys once again. Thank you.